freelance life, a life in the arts, is sometimes like putting messages in bottles and hoping that someone will find one of your bottles and open it and read it and put something in a bottle that will wash its way back to you. I tended to do anything as long as it felt like an adventure, and to stop when it felt like work, which meant that life did not feel like work. Freelance work, because the work is good.